Carbonara, cooked it. Water boiling. Salt. Spaghetti. Keep this on super low heat. Pancetta. Egg. Pecorino. Pepper. If it looks runny, add more pecorino. The oil's coming out. The spaghetti's still got 3 minutes. Use some of the water for the sauce. Spaghetti's done. Add it to the pancetta. Mix it well with the pancetta fat. Add some water. Add the sauce. Now we mix it until it turns creamy. And it's just about done. Some fresh pepper if you want. Done.